Oh, good sir. Whoa, that looks painful. Can you stand? What happened? Were you able to defeat Bison?
I couldn't kill him.
Oh, I see. I guess they still haven't finished the job. Damn it! I still wasn't able to find my friend yet. An old friend. This friend was a bit of a bonehead since we were kids. Also made games, and one became a big hit. After that, a lot of companies were making job offers. My friend was hesitating to make a decision, but then suddenly decided to work for a company that was under Shadaloo. Probably was tricked into it. After all, how else could anyone ever end up making the Black Moons? My friend has been making mistakes for what seems like forever, and every time I got the same call for help. My friend Rashid, please save my life! Or something like that. So I helped, but never once did I get a single thank you. What a friend. This time, I think it's very serious.
Then I assume you will continue looking?
Good, sir.
Right mind. We have to snap him out of it.
Well then, Abel, why don't you throw all your aggressions at me? I'll take everything that you have with my muscles!
So cool! Master Zangief!
That was nice, John. However, you need to develop a lot more muscle power! Muscle!
Gorgeous! I love it!
Miss Cutting, it's time.
I understand. Everyone, hurry!
Understood. We go now!
Yes!
Roger, sir! Something's wrong.
I finally lost him.
She may be an ugly doll, but she must surely have a role to play. Beauty that is born from conflict with past memories. I thought such things had been lost. This new beauty. Show it to me now. Let's dance in ecstasy.
It's giving off a real good vibe. Hey, Perv. I was the one who picked her up first, so that makes her mine. Why don't you go play somewhere else?
You lack delicacy.
You're the one who lacks delicacy. So go back home and then cry in your pillow. Time for fun.
You are not.
Wake up already?
Shadowloo base as soon as we rethink our strategy. We must stop them from dropping the moons.
We're going back to our own hideout now. It seems Helen already has some new information.
Thank you.
you okay? Do you know who I am?
We... You're the one who stopped my madness. Merci beaucoup.
Charlie. You forgot this.
Nash? Huh?
I really understand how you feel, but how will I have some new information to share with us?
The moons?
Yes, that is true. I have found a solution.
So there is a way.
Yes, but it depends on you.
To the friend of that person, the Usher. I found a command. Light up the pathway for those who stray. I call thy name. If we decipher this, we can stop the moons. I have skills. Like I know how to read and write programs. But I can't read hearts. But you, who are the friend of that person, you can.
A command.
It seems like a code. I assume you can decipher it?
Yes.
I'm impressed with Rashid of the Turbulent Wind. I thank the developer of the Black Moons and your friendship with her. It's Kismet! If the command is activated, Shadaloo's plan will come to naught. I'm very excited.
Chicken out?
All right, I'll tell you something. Your time is short, just for a limited period, by the grace of my lord. Don't tell me you actually thought you would live forever. Before too long, your body will fall into decay. There is no next time for a filthy dead man like you.
I know that already.
What did you say?
I know I don't have much time, so I have to do what I have to.
Hey, wait up!
I have I devour his soul like the others.
You must go. His soul is no longer a sacrifice for you to devour.
Now everybody is here. Well then, we're going back to the Shadaloo base.
Nash and Rashid?
I just received a report. They believe they found a way to stop the moons.
That's amazing. Then let's leave it to them to stop the moons. We'll go there to defeat Bison.
I'll go with you.
You certainly made us wait for a long time.
Then I'm sure you'll work twice as hard. Right?
We'll all work hard.
Black Moon is still intact!
All of our attempts have been ineffective.
What's the current evacuation status?
People in all the cities are panicking. Not even 50% have evacuated.
After 130 days of service, a blonde-haired child had appeared who was equally filled with fire and water. That child listened to the wishes of those people who had true compassion. Welcome, Lord Urien.
I heard about a fool who was bitten by her own dog.
It is not done yet, my lord.
I'll be waiting for your good news.
You're going to wait until I stop the moons, okay?
Thank you. Again.
psycho power. Dixie! Best of luck. Same to all of you. Cut! It's been decided that I shall be your opponent today. You should feel honored.
Weapon. Boy, why don't you fight fair?
Then what's that shame for, you big fat sack of meld?
You got foul mouth, girlie.
You big foul prick, fat nail.
I guess the others might be in danger. I guess it's time for me to get out of here quickly. Oh.
Do you think you can escape from here?
Of course. The only one who can't escape from here is yourself.
So, care to say your prayers?
Lose.
dolls are utterly useless. What's the point of strengthening them if they continue to lose? But at least I can have them destroy our enemies and themselves.
But stain those eyes with despair. It's time to dance.
Vega!
Come! Now dance! Want more. More!
DiCapri!
Why didn't you invite me? Especially if you guys are having fun like this.
Why?
Seems like she wants to help you. Well, I'm so jealous. Ah! Let's have fun with just the two of us together.
Pay for this!
Exterminate! Exterminate!
Calm down. I'm not going to harm you.
Exterminate!
Damn it!
You always had a flair for the obvious when it came to puzzles. But to make the answer to the security question this easy is pretty weak.
Shutdown. Beginning sequence to stop all functions.
What are you doing?
A tiny bit late.
Watch it. What? What did you do? Nobody was supposed to be able to stop this anymore.
You didn't know that, right? The hidden command to stop all the functions of the Black Moons. My friends, final piece of work.
That researcher did it! Not only did that fool steal the control keys for the moons, but also did a terrible thing like this! I knew that I should have killed that traitor much earlier!
Again. What did you say?
I poisoned and ended the life of your very, very dear friend. That's what I said.
So you did?
Destined to become hell. Why don't you find peace in the afterlife? And now...